Warm Rotary greetings to all. As we are coming to the end of this Rotary year 2020-21, I would like to congratulate our all women club, Rotary Club of Pondicherry Eves, for the wonderful work they have done in spite of the pandemic situation. Under the resilient and lovely leadership of President Rotarian Vani, her team gave us a memorable Rotary year which was stunningly service-packed with virtual club administration, maximal membership addition, awesome all-member contribution to TRF and prosperous public image. As Strategic Committee District Chair for Public Image, I felt great pride in seeing all the wonderful work done by the President and her team, thereby greatly boosting the public image of our club, district and of course Rotary itself. This has brought in many service-minded new Rotarians to our club, thereby increasing the possibility of doing more and more service projects. We have 17 members added to the club. Kudos to the outgoing team members who proved that Rotary opens opportunities due to and in spite of this COVID-19 pandemic. And warm welcome to the incoming team members who are going to serve to change lives under the leadership of Rotarian Dr. Stella. Let us pray for the pandemic to come to an end soon. Meanwhile, stay safe, stay healthy. This too shall pass. We will win over Corona. Thank you.